I am Berat Kemili from Turkey. My business is Q Zenobia, which runs a refugee mobile hub based on big data analytics. Refugees can search for opportunities such as verified news, refugee portal, and digital registration in the host country, as well as they can submit their ideas with questionnaire to application. I started this business because I'm a migrant myself. I have been working with foreigners, having 6 years of experience and 3 startups. I believe that we migrants, which is equivalent work of refugee, would lead to development, and I am aiming to prove it. One word describes me as an entrepreneur is liberation, which is a meaning of mine. I named social entrepreneur using business metrics in my last book, which published in Canada, as liberated entrepreneur, and I'm glad to be a liberated entrepreneur. Young pronouns are important today because I am important, she is important, and we are all important because we are hope for change. My vision for my startup is to prove that we, migrants and refugees, would lead to development. We are aiming to access 5 million refugees in Turkey to continue for the integration, as well as 65 million displaced people around the world. I chose to participate in GSEA because I believe entrepreneurs organization will be my next step to achieve my highest heights. I'm based in Turkey and I'm from Macedonia. Alexander the Great conquered the world. Mother Teresa spread the world peace. I believe this is my time and this is our time.